Nevada. You get off, if you're going east, you get off at exit 149. If you're going west, you get off at exit 151. You come over here to the old highway and drive up a mile. I've not quite figured out why they did that like this. In a way, this tells me that this TA truck stop was out here before the interstate was even built. And they built it on this highway, because this was the original highway. And then, when the interstate came in, they screwed TA over by not putting an interchange in right across from them. And they could have. But there's exits at 149 and 151. Now the thing is that at 149 you can get on and go either direction. But at 151, if you're coming west, let's see how I put that. If you're going east, if you're going east, no problem. You can get back on. But if you're going west, you cannot go up to 151 and expect to get on the interstate to go west. There's no on-ramp. And I think, I'm pretty sure there is an exit ramp if you're going east to get off at 151 and come back a mile. Oh, and the other screwed up thing that I don't like that they did over here at the TA is that the DEF is all on an angle over here, and you have to stagger your goddamn truck. The pumps aren't lined up, which pisses me off. So I basically have to judge this. You go far as see, that's the problem though. I can't go as far as possible because then the DEF doesn't work. And I gotta go far enough to get the freaking tank, the hose on the right side to work. It's a screwed up mess. I'll be moving the truck either back, probably be backing up so I can get to the DEF, because it's on the far side of the goddamn pump. They just screwed up completely here. Alright. Thank you.
Side of the concrete barrier is a lane.
I said, when I get my money from the airlines, I'm putting it in the bank and I'm not going to trust it, so at least I'll have the money to buy another airline ticket when the time comes. Passing by you, trust me. Thank you so much, buddy. I appreciate that. All right, guys. Well, let's see what else we got here.
I think I'm
there's actually stonework on there. And when I paint these, all that's going to stand out perfectly.
They're buffers again.
And the windows, Then get it to me in a bag, so all you do is just hang them up and stick them in there and boom.
And I'll put on the signal again. So they're digging it out over there and putting it over on the right side. Digging out off the left side bluff and putting it on the right side. Filling the thing. I'm out, I'm in, I'm back, I'm out, I'm in.
John took care of it for me. The original windows you gave me were too big, John? I don't know. Were they too big? Yeah, they were too big, so I had to give him size and he did it for me. Thank you, Mr. Gary. I can't spell. Okay. I understand the same as the